How are you today, Chev?
I'm golden, sir.
Your mum tells me that you've been getting into quite a bit of trouble.
Yes, sir. Regretfully, that's true.
What kind of trouble?
Fighting, talking back, pinching.
Pinching what?
Televisions, stereo components, books from a library.
That's not all.
No, sir. Also, a tool from a restaurant and one car.
A toy car?
No, sir. A BMW Z1.
People, all right. I hear you've been having quite a bit of trouble at school, too.
Nothing I can't handle, sir. I have a lot of piss and vinegar.
He's hyperactive.
Oh, shite, Mum!
You want to watch your dirty little mouth, son?
We tried giving him Ritalin, but...
Chev?
I sold it.
With all this energy, you've never thought about, I don't know, trying out for sports?
I like to run.
Chev, where's Dad?
I never met the wanker. He died before I was born.
What do you think he'd say if he saw you acting out like this? If he were here now and he asked you, why the bloody hell do you do the things you do, son? What would you tell him?
Dunno, sir. Bald, I guess.
We're going to take a short break now. But when we return, we are going to find out what makes you tick, little man.